Hello there, my friends, it's your boy Ivan here, and here we go already. Check out my gaming channel, link is in the description below. My friends, we are looking at winter and, well, snow, technically, driving fails. In the last couple of days, it snowed like scheisse here where I'm located, man, and I've seen all sorts of stuff, cars in ditches, trucks in ditches. Everybody in ditches, but this guy chose a pole, so he got that going from him for him, which is nice. So as you already will, you already probably know that most of these accidents are caused by speed and bad winter tires or summer tires. All these guys, I think they are going for the annual summer tire lovers meeting. Here no damages, no victims, no nothing. That's one way to crash your car, and this is probably the worst way to crash your car, when you're hitting somebody else's innocent guy's car. At least this guy just wrecked his own car. Okay, beautiful forest road here. We have a car overtaking another car, and he yanked the steering wheel like his Yankees his own PPI thing, so he went into the ditch. He just did a 180. Okay, let's see here. Probably traveling way too fast, starting to lose control. Okay, 180 so far, and we do not have any more working lights to see if he did a 360, but I think he did a 360. Renault Fluence here, and only entered the ditch. Luckily for him, it was that tractor there which probably got him out. This guy, he hit a truck. I'm guessing it's a truck. Oh, mother, father, gentleman, what the Man, I think all the fluids came out of those pedestrians there. And he's just going to drive away, of course. I mean, where else you are going to do in this kind of situation? You're not going to stand and wait for the owner of the car you just hit, am I right? No! 180 into the ditch, and we are not able to see if he did a 360, a full 360. And this is a lot of snow here. Not that bad actually, luckily with a snow bank. Not that bad. Okay. Tiny bump. Beautiful road. And snow is so beautiful. Still going. No trouble so far. Kind of scary though, looking, but still. And way too fast into this corner, starting to lose control, aiming for the ditch, aiming for the other ditch, and entering the ditch and the river. And that's not good at all. Oh, this is a strong blizzard here. I think it's a truck, and it is a truck, no? No, it's not a truck. Yeah, nicely parked. I don't even know where the road is anymore here. Where? Not here, I know for sure, but I was very confused where the road... I don't know, I think this is on purpose so far. They're drifting or something in the ladas. Yes, yes, drifting in the lada. No, not the lada. It's not that bad. He was going strong there. Holy smokes. This is a fresh snow road here. Man, it was funny, and no, At least he didn't tip over. It's quite comfortable there in the ditch, so I don't see any issues there. Just a delay on the trip, maybe. Who knows? And there we see a pack of ice. Okay, not much snow here on the road, but it is wet, and he is an idiot, and he got that going for him. And pedestrians are okay. You moron, it's so weird to see people on the streets not wearing masks. This pandemic really changed our perspective, isn't it? Okay. Yes, probably way too fast for this much snow, but the ditch will be the judge and the executioner probably. And here it is, the ditch. The fearful ditch. No, how many cars is he going to hit? One, two... two cars and almost a 360. So, it's not that bad actually for a crash. Not that bad. Yes, traveling on a motorcycle on the highway in snow. What can go wrong? He's holding his feet like... It would be funny if he wouldn't be the one that crashes. But he's going a bit fast. Yes, and the camerism. Why is he getting so close to him? He's trying to run him over or something? Such a moron. Is he going to overtake him now? Yes. And yeah. And there goes the Renault Captur. Ooh, another nicely snowed road. And it, when it's this much snow, it's not even that scary if you're not hitting anybody else. I mean, it's a lot of snow, cushioning, you're pushing, and you're just going into the ditch. But when something like this happens, it's a bit scary here. New. Yep. It did happen there. Somehow he managed to turn to the other way around and hit traffic, and there are four cars so far involved in the accident. Nice! A lot of paperwork. Some summer tires here in action. This is from Romania. This is the school bus, actually, this yellow thing. It's actually Moldova, sorry about this. It's hilarious. Even school buses have summer tires on, so yeah, what can you do? Okay, here another go. Too bad this van is not four-wheel drive. I bet the kids are having some fun, if they are kids in the bus. The minibus. Yeah, okay, he managed to do something. Here you see a beautiful Lada in its natural habitat here. Bit of rust there, but what can you do? And that's all she rode. They look like winter tires, I mean. But it is the Lada Niva. Now this is a piece of cake for the Niva. The Niva can pull up that slope for G classes. Don't forget about my gaming channel, my friend, if you enjoyed this video. And another one, another go for the Lada. No, it's not going to happen. And that's a lot of damage.